All right. One of the auto industry's biggest names, Sergio Marchionne, died this morning. He led turnarounds to save both Fiat and Chrysler. Marchionne became ill after suffering complications from a recent shoulder surgery. He was suddenly replaced as the CEO of Fiat-Chrysler last Saturday after his condition worsened. Marchionne, who was Canadian and Italian, became CEO of Fiat in 2004. Fiat acquired Chrysler from the U.S. government in 2009. He was just 66 years old.